Congressman Paul, your position on the war is pretty simple. Get out. What about